The royal princess.
Oh, dear.
What a fiasco. We have to get our hands on these damning photographs of a certain royal person.
The photos are in a safe deposit box at the Lloyds Bank.
There can be no connection to us.
Ah. Makes us all look stupid.
I've got a proposition for you, Terry. A bank.
As in, Rob, can you see us taking on a bank?
This is about getting into the deposit box's secret wealth. Because people won't report it.
Hello, boys. What are you doing these days?
Fashion's my game.
Film work. That's nothing to be ashamed of.
We're not bank robbers.
Maybe that's why we could get away with it.
So what's the verdict?
We're bloody going for it.
On the corner here's the bank, next door's the Chicken Inn, and at 189 Le Sac.
We'll dig a tunnel. It's in a safe deposit vault.
They know what they're doing, these people, do they?
No, absolutely. Professional criminals.
All clear on the Western Front guy. Over.
No names, Eddie.
Sorry, Dave. Over.
Time to get paid for all our work.
We're in.
Let's make some money.
Look at this.
47. Sounds like a good year to me. Oh, no.
Where'd these come from?
You better come clean. Tell us what this is really about.
If you would like to give us an itemised list of...
The whole point of having a safe deposit box is so that people like you don't know what's in it.
You stole from me and from friends of mine. To
the imitation zone. Get my pictures back.
Not every customer's satisfied.
We have to find those villains before your honest colleagues do.
You've opened Pandora's box, you dumb.
We could get seriously nicked in.
Peace and love. Too much of that, we'll both be out of a job.
Haven't had this much excitement since the war.